I told you you couldn't fight an army of fire shadows with a toothpick.
Well, it's where they go.
It wasn't! Come on. Next time, let me do the talk. Yeah, he is too.
We're back with this year's Back to the Future Playmobil Advent Calendar.
Ooh.
We haven't really been around much. We haven't got time to do TardisShorts generally at the moment. Life just sucks.
Hell.
Everything's in the way. However, yeah, we're back with the calendar. And should we have a look in the box? So here it is. Back to Future Advent Calendar.
As always, there's always a character I'm excited about.
Who are you excited about? Clara and...
The dog.
Copernicus. I thought I said Cornelius.
The dog.
It's weird that they've gone... Like, last year was the first film and this year's the third film and they've just sort of skipped out the second film.
Maybe they didn't know what to do for the second film.
Yeah, there's loads of things you could do. So this time, we've got two different time periods. We've got 1955... two different scenes. We've got 1885. And, I don't know, do you reckon that'll be the backdrop for this one?
Yeah.
Or is there different backdrops? I actually don't know what's in it this year.
There's three different backdrops.
Okay, we'll have a look at that set. We've got different wheels for the DeLorean, 75 pieces. I think that's less than last year. But who knows? What else is on the box? Let's have a look.
So, yeah, we've got four different backdrops.
Okay, yeah, all those figures.
Oh, horsey!
Yeah, horse.
Horsey!
You got two different docks.
Marty.
Two different Marty. Oh, that might be Marty and that might be his great granddad. Seamus McFly.
Gun.
And you've got Mad Dog.
Gun.
Yeah, gun. That's Doc Brown's gun, isn't it?
Bad.
Cool. What's
Gravestone! That means death.
What's on this side?
Characters. It's
just pictures of the characters. What's on the back?
Oh, there we go.
Ah, luckily this time they haven't put on the back pictures of what every window, what's in every window. Remember they did that last year, that was a bit...
Oh, here's the other one. 80 pieces from last year.
Yeah, no, that's the hoverboard chase.
Oh, yeah.
Instead of doing a part two calendar, they did just that.
Yeah.
We've still got a...
And they've got that.
Particular piece... That's very exciting. What's on that bit? Just lightning.
Backdrops.
And...
Yeah, four different backdrops. We've got the train, we've got the town hall, we've got the grave, and we've got that.
Yeah, that's the drive-in movie theatre.
Yeah, the drive-in
movie.
Right,
so...
Let's open it up!
Do we have to open this? Let's do that. What have we got? So, that's the actual calendar.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, that's cool. That's
as always. We have the booklet,
instructions, the backdrops.
I actually forgot to mention this last time. I actually got a little gift package from Playmobil, and I don't think I did a video to thank you them for that. So thank you, Playmobil, for giving me that
Playmobil
care package.
Sent you that stuff. That was really kind of them.
Yeah,
that's a postcard. The clock tower photo. And then the train backdrop, the movie theatre.
And then we got the main backdrop.
And the graveyard backdrop.
And the main backdrop.
All right. So, what have we got? We have got...
Instructions.
Instructions. What's in here?
Instructions.
They look a lot easier. Well, I know they're instructions. Last year we had a lot of problems with the instructions, but it was a very complicated thing. Like hours, isn't it? Okay, well, we don't want to look at that bit.
It took us hours, just like it took my hair hours.
It's worth it. Worth it in the end.
This hairstyle.
Okay.
Don't look at that.
Oh, look at that.
Oh.
Okay. Right. Which one do you want?
I
want
to do the choo choo. Choo 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 choo.
You're gonna do that one. All right. I will do this one.
It looks easy.
Okay. You sure? Don't do running off without instructions and rip it. But there you go. And make sure you get those bends in properly.
Yep.
There's a lot less to build this year.
Yeah.
We are going to be opening these every morning throughout December until Christmas. Advent countdown.
Actual on Christmas Eve. Is it Christmas Eve we're going to Granny's?
Well, she doesn't know that yet, so you can't say that in this video.
She doesn't watch. She doesn't watch.
She might do. Hello, Granny.
Hi, Granny. And my Maya Sparkle.
There we go. There's the first one. That's the drive-in movie theatre. And then...
Train!
Oh, yeah. Nice. Do you want to do that one? I'll do the big one?
Yeah!
Okay.
I don't trust myself with the big one.
Do you want to see the instructions for the big for the one you're on? Or are you just going to wing it?
I can work it out.
Okay. Does this make for good videos? Just puzzle over bits of cardboard?
Yeah.
I don't know. Does it?
Two things you should know about me. I like trains. Well, not that much, but I like trains and I like graveyards because I'm deaf.
You like trains and graveyards?
Because it reminds me of William after the Five Nights at Freddy's.
Okay. Unless I've now accidentally... No, that's right. Okay.
We were going to do this yesterday, but I slept until 10 because I'm sick. So...
This is the real challenge of doing this advent calendar, is getting up in the mornings early enough to actually do it.
I mean, I already get up really early in the morning.
Yeah, but I don't like to.
Well, you have to. For the public.
For the public.
For the public.
For the four people who watch this. No, it's not meant to be there. Let's just tear it off. There's a bit. We don't need. Don't think we need that bit. Anyway, there we go.
My hair
there. Nice. I like it. So those are the backdrops. There's the card, there's the calendar, and we will see you on whenever the first is. When's the first?
Wait, what day is it today?
I don't know. Wednesday is the first. We'll see you on Wednesday. You gonna end the video?
See you guys next time. I'm Alice. Dad. Bye people.